Welcome to the Wardrobe Market channel. This unpacking video is about the SIYI ZT6 gimbal camera. SIYI ZT Mini Optical Port Dual is a mini size and lightweight device that integrates both optical and the thermal imaging sensors. Dual sensors collaborate efficiently to detect heat sources and measure temperature to capture a clear picture and provide a broad view. Upon detecting abnormal heat sources, users can measure temperature by touching the infrared image and can accurate responses quickly. Additionally, it can be paired with an AI tracking module to check and capture targets, enabling real-time tracking. The ZT6 weighs 0.7 kg and measures 19 × 14 × 8 cm. Next, I will show you the interfaces of the ZT6 camera. This is a Type-C interface, which can be used to connect to computer for upgrading and the parameter adjustment. Above the interface is the status indicator light, which helps us determine the working status and any abnormalities of the gimbal camera. Flipping over to the other side, we have two interfaces, a power supply interface and the Ethernet port. The Ethernet port supports CVBS video stream output and the SDK protocol control. On the last side, you can see three sockets. The first one is control signal input and output. The second one is a TF card slot. And the third one is a micro HDMI port that supports video output. Let's take a look at this box containing cables and accessories. As I take everything out, the first thing we have is a small bag containing 6 screws, which are used to mount and fix the gimbal camera. The first cable is an Ethernet cable, a backup cable for customer DIY purpose to connect SIYI gimbal to third-party Ethernet devices. The second cable is a power cable, used to power supply cable for ZT6 camera. This is an Ethernet to RJ45 cable, used to directly connect the SIYI gimbal with devices that support RJ45 Ethernet ports. Next, we have the SIYI gimbal link cable, a multi-functional cable that's used when controlling the gimbal via touchscreen using the SIYI link. It not only powers the SIYI gimbal, but also transmits video and control signals. fifth cable is the aux connection cable between the SIYI gimbal and the PX4 autopilot flight controllers, allowing direct connection to the aux serial ports of PX4 and the autopilot for data communication and the gimbal control. A universal cable for ZT30, ZT6, ZR30, and A8 mini. It connects SIYI gimbal control signal ports with SIYI link and a controller. Connect CMK15 and the HM30 Air Unite S-bus ports to acquire control signal. Then, one connector of the cable goes to SIYI gimbal, another goes to flight controller. These are all the cables for the ZT6 camera, totaling 7 cables. Well, that's the end of the unboxing video for the ZT6 camera. Thanks for watching. In the future, we will release test videos for the ZT6 camera. So please stay tuned to our channel for more contents.